Hi, I'm Randy Edelman, the composer of the score to Ghostbusters 2. The movie starts with the words 5 years later against a low ominous tone as we see a sidewalk with pink slime oozing out. We know that's going to be our menace. But suddenly, we're on the New York sunny afternoon sidewalks, seeing our character Sigourney Weaver, whose name is Dana, walking her baby carriage along the sidewalk with her groceries. We hear a delightful, sunny, happy theme that I use throughout the picture, even though sparingly, it's something that will be continuous. She comes upon her landlord in the street, and they have an innocuous conversation, but suddenly she notices something strange. The baby carriage seems to be moving on its own, and we hear a very dark, discordant motif that I use, again, sparingly, of a version of the old standard lullaby, Rock-a-Bye Baby. As the carriage moves away, becomes a little quicker in its speed, so Dana becomes quicker as she is chasing it. This happens, and as this goes on, the strings play a pizzicato figure that becomes wilder and wilder and wilder. Suddenly, they go from the street into the oncoming traffic. Now, it's really serious. The orchestration becomes bigger, darker, the tempo becomes faster, the music gets very busy and very exciting. Sigourney Weaver is obviously completely distraught, but the car horns and all the sounds of the city and the street are wild. They match what I'm doing in the score, hopefully, and building to a crescendo where suddenly the horns and the sounds, the music builds, and the music suddenly goes out with the sound of a loud bus